Hi, Rosa. This is Anissa. I hope you still remember me, the one who was placed in the panhandle. I heard that you're gonna leave soon due to the coronavirus. I'm so sorry to hear that, even though you might feel it way more than me. But believe me, whatever happens, happens for the best. I hope that all the lessons and different cultures that you found in Indonesia will be something that make you value life in a different level. I'm just telling you, we are so proud of you. It's not easy, but you made it. Thanks for bringing all the joy within yourself to here. Just remember that you're part of our family. I wish you have a safe journey. Please get home safely and healthily. Even though we just met once, I'm going to miss you, and we're all gonna miss you. Terima kasih, cardigan, Rosa. Sampai jumpa.
Hi, cardigan. It's me, Fiona. It was nice meeting you. I think you're cool and friendly and cheerful, and you love kids too. And I just think that's cool. And thank you for coming here to Sibolga and help me volunteering when you were here. Well, honestly, I can't imagine how you're feeling right now. Because I just can't imagine how it feels if I had to go home early and before the program finished. But I'm sure you can do this. And you told me that you wanted to be a diplomat, right? Well, I hope all your dreams come true and you can go back someday to Indonesia and visit your family.
Hi, cardigan. Or Rosa, maybe? This is me, Ade. I hope you still remember me. And how are you doing today? I hope you're doing good. And yeah, I heard from Kamunda that you're gonna leave Indonesia soon. And it makes me sad. It frustrated me because I still wanted to see you after the schools are done. I wanna go to Medan and meeting you, but it happened, you know, like, I'm pretty sure that you feel terribly sad more than I do. So let's just not be sad because of this. Let's be happy. Let's stay healthy. And how about your goals? Did you read any Indonesian novel yet? Or Indonesian short story? If you did, then good job. You reached your goals. But if you didn't, I hope you still want to learn Indonesian language in America. And thanks for coming to Indonesia, cardigan. Thanks for your hard work, for learning Indonesian cultures and language.
Aku harap kamu gak bakal lupa sama kami. Aku harap kamu tetap bakal cinta Indonesia. Dan semoga kamu bahagia di sana ya, Rosa.
See ya. Have a great day. We love you.
Hey, cardigan. I just want to say good luck for your journey. It's kind of sad because we never really hang out together, but I'm sure you've been doing so many things in here. I hope you enjoy it, and it's gonna be a memorable stories in your life. It's really sad to know that you have to going back early because of this case, but I know you're gonna meet your family and stay safe for you and your family and your friends. And I really looking forward for you in the future. Good luck for your high school, because I know you probably gonna go back and continue your senior year probably. And yeah, I really want to know that maybe someday you can go back to Indonesia and having fun again. And what else? Just don't forget to buy as many as you can snack from here, because you're gonna love them. And yeah, see you again. Bye.
Hi, Rosa. Apa kabar? Saya harap kamu baik-baik saja. I feel really sorry about your early return, but don't be sad, because that doesn't mean that your journey is over. But this should be the beginning of your new life. And that was really a great opportunity to know you, to see you, and I really enjoyed every single time that we spent together. You're really such a great smart and a kind person. I hope you've got a great experience here in Indonesia, and don't forget about your family, because sekali keluarga, tetap keluarga. Even though you're already back in your home country, you're still part of us forever and ever. And I wish the best of luck for your future, and I hope we can gather again, we can meet again, either here in Indonesia or in the USA. And yeah, so stay safe, stay healthy, and don't forget about your health, because that is the most important thing. And take care, and yeah, have a great time. Bye bye.